So, I'm organizing the iHogwarts show, the same as my live self. This is going to be brilliant. I am the head rep for Gryffindor, and the rest shall follow.
Hey, Darren. I'm here.
I'm so glad that you could make it, Alan. I thought of the idea of making you head rep for Slytherin House. How does that sound?
But what about Sarah, though? Shouldn't you make her the head rep?
Yes, he jolly well should. How can you choose someone over me as Slytherin's head rep? What am I supposed to do now?
First off, it's my show, and therefore I'll do as I see fit. Secondly, I'll have great use for you in my show, as a prefect.
Now that doesn't sound too bad an idea. In that case, I'm happy with that. Alan, what do we need to do?
We'll come up with some ideas on the topics that pertain to our house.
Awesome. Darren, my juicy sausage casserole. When do we get started?
You can start any time you wish, my creamy strawberry cheesecake.
In that case, let's get to it, Alan. We have so much to think about.
I need to speak to whom I chose as the prefect of Gryffindor.
Hey, Darren, I'm here. Is there anything you need me to do?
I was wondering if we could talk about the founder of our house.
That sounds like fun, Darren. I'm still laughing at the idea of my sister being in Slytherin, but I see the resourcefulness in her too.
So when you're ready, let's go, now.
Say Roscoe, my awesome head rep, which topic shall we discuss of an hour segment?
It's the same first topic across the four houses. We're discussing the founding members of each house. Since we're in Hufflepuff, Helga is our house founder.
Helga Hufflepuff. Sounds great to me.
So when you're ready, we shall get the research done on her.
Extra, extra, this Justin. I need to go and speak to James and Lily Barrett. The Sorting Hat has placed me in Ravenclaw, and I'm very excited.
Did I hear you correctly? Did you say you were in Ravenclaw? Would you like to be my other prefect?
Me? A prefect? I will be honored. Thank you, James.
Excellent. You'll see Lily in a bit. She will be excited to see.
Justin, what a pleasant surprise. I heard that you're in Ravenclaw, and would love for you to be my assisting prefect.
Excellent. Let's go and look up about the founder of our house.
What a lovely surprise. I shall see amongst the research of everyone.